19 victims in Kampala City. Me and KCC in my office as a resident city commissioner and Kampala Capital City Authority, headed by the Deputy Executive Director Kampala Capital City Authority. We are down here on foot, trying to encourage people to always have SOPs in mind. The sad part is people are not minding about COVID-19. I don't know why, but we as authorities are not going to let that happen. We have closed one shop today. For the next time, we'll close more shops. So we're urging all Kampala people to comply. We're not begging them. We're ordering them to comply. If they don't comply, we're going to close all the shops. So we are imploring all Kampala people, mostly the traders, to comply. Sanitize, have water for washing hands, and temperature gun, and wear your masks 24/7. And a string for customers, for the meter distance. That is all I'm having.